The leading academic made the incendiary remarks this morning, on St. Andrew's Day, a major public holiday in Scotland, traditionally celebrated with feasts and dance. He tweeted, "Today is St. Andrew's Day, patron saint of Scotland, conspicuously neglected by Americans in favor of St. Patrick's Day. I'd be proud to be Scottish or Irish. Just not English." But Twitter users were quick to hit back, acknowledging England has aspects of its history its citizens should not be proud of, but plenty to be celebrated. Getty Richard Dawkins has provoked an angry backlash on Twitter. "I'd be proud to be Scottish or Irish. Just not English." Professor Richard Dawkins. Paul Dovins tweeted, "Richard, your English isn't that enough to give lots of English people pride. So many English people have given so much to the world, so lots to be proud of. I'm Irish, by the way." A Twitter user named Enlightenment Liberal said, "Yes, the English could be imperialistic idiots, but they can also be generous and noble and great." Michael Hunter tweeted, "I was going to write a long retort as to how the English were a nation to proud of, then I thought, just unfollow him." And a user with the handle Leeds Fan went further, branding Professor Dawkins' comment a disgrace. Leeds Fan said, "I used to respect you as a scientist. You've become an embarrassment. Nothing wrong with being a proud Englishman. We should be proud of what we have achieved." Twitter Professor Dawkins tweeted about St. Andrew's Day this morning, "It can't all be good. We've done some bad. We've done a lot of good." The 67-year-old professor has previous stirred up controversy when he branded the 17.4 million Brits who voted Leave ignorant and misled in the wake of the historic 2016 referendum. And he branded former Prime Minister David Cameron irresponsible for calling the vote after running scared from UKIP. In a 12-minute rant on BBC Newsnet earlier this year, he went on to argue such a major issue should not have been allowed to be settled using a simple majority vote. Getty outspoken academic Professor Dawkins has stirred up Brexit controversy in the past. Monday, January 16, 2017. Instead, he argued, a vote to split from the EU should have required the support of 2/3 of the electorate. Professor Dawkins has refused to identify himself as a Remainer or Brexiteer, instead saying the British people shouldn't have been asked in the first place.